just sat here without my friends. That's a really good question. I'm not gonna pick anybody actually.
Come on.
A brother from another mother. No, listen, it's I am astonished that I'm still here, as you may be. And Loki has fallen through a wormhole and faked his own death. And I honestly never expected to be playing this part for so long. I think many people can say that. And the great privilege that I've had is working with every single person on this stage, working even with the gentleman moderator we have in our midst, and they're all great. And every time it's like a different dance. And this the thing that because Kevin and everybody who works at Marvel and all the writers, the writing has been so great. They create these characters with such precision that what happens in the space between those characters is always unique. And you're guaranteed to see that tomorrow night.